Welcome to the Southwood County Rec Center as we bring you River King hockey here on Wisconsin Rapids Community Media. What a showdown we have tonight. We're so looking forward to it. First, we have our homestanding River Kings, who are 20-4, 20 wins and 4 losses, leading the league with 40 points against their rival, the Dells Ducks, who are second in the league at 34 points. So we have a showdown between the top two teams in this league, and we are so looking forward to it tonight. Interestingly enough, that over the course of this season, that the teams have played 4 times, and the River Kings are 4-0 against this Dells Ducks team. Now, remember, they lead them in the standings by 6 points, which means their head-to-head matchups are the difference in the standings between first and second. And so this is another big game here tonight before the River Kings head off to Chicago Monday through Wednesday for a showcase event before Christmas break. Along with our videographer and producer, Art Napgezek, I'm Milt Van Natta. Are you ready for some great junior league hockey? Because we have it for you. Quarters, Peterson and Albitz up front. It's Harrison Cole on the back line with James Stiles. We'll get you the goaltender matchup in just a moment. As the Ducks skate out of the zone, Cole cuts it off at center red, and Peterson skates in on the right wing. Well defended, and he shoots it off the skates of the defenseman there of the Ducks, who was Colton Smith. Starting goaltenders are Eric Schutte to our left for the River Kings, and it's Gennaro Anavino for the Dells Ducks. Fresh troops head out onto the ice. Shot down into the River King zone. This is an icing, and we'll get ourselves a faceoff to the right of Gennaro Anavino. It's the River Kings in white, blue and green trim. And it's the Dells Ducks in black and gray. Off the faceoff, pushed further into the zone by Travis Hudek, but the Ducks break out, heading into the zone. It's Wyatt Nielsen. He shoots it out of play up into the netting, and so we'll get a faceoff deep in the River King zone, 59 seconds into this one. No shots on goal yet. The top two teams in the league facing off here tonight. A lot of energy on both benches as we start off this hockey game. What one would expect in the last league game before the holiday break, and first and second facing off. Quickly shot into the zone by Cal Erdman, the Ducks defenseman. Backhanded along by Meisinger of the River Kings and into the zone. In on the forecheck, Dylan Torres. River Kings hold the zone, but beyond the stick of Demikopoulos. He's chasing it into the near corner. Spills to the ice. Torres chases after it. And now it's Meisinger into the scrum. And we'll have a faceoff to the right of Anzavino. River Kings will come back with that top line of Quarters, Albitz, and Peterson. Held at the point at the defense, through traffic in front, running a screen in front was Albitz, but he didn't quite get his stick on that puck, but nice pass through the high crease there. It's Peterson digging for it. He comes out front and he shoots. Anzavino makes a save, and I think he's got it in that catching glove of the left hand. Good scoring chance there for the River Kings. It's our first real good scoring chance of the night. But Anzavino is up to the challenge, and he gets his first save of the night. Kaiser, Manson, Van Bocklin out to forward this line. McGowran is on defense with DeLette. Bounced off the point. DeLette fires one through the high crease, backhanded to the line, and here come the Ducks out. Schwartz shoots it in, chasing in behind the goals. Kraus over the top of the net, in between the circles, blocked at the defense. That was Reed Kaiser, I think, who took it off the shin pads. Forward ahead, here comes Manson, right wing, one on two, to the center, snaps one off of number 23, Colton Smith at defense, and out of play. And we want to, along with the entire hockey community, send our deepest sympathies to Ryan Mance. Word reached today that his father had unexpectedly passed away. A moment of silence held here in the arena before the game tonight. And so Ryan Mance, our deepest sympathies to him and to his entire family on the passing of his dad earlier today. At the point, the River Kings are able to hold it in for Mance in front. That one doesn't click, but he'll backhand it deep. It's Austin Quarters double-teamed along the near boards. Peterson comes free with the puck. He's dogged at the defense by Sherman Mowry. Cole tries to hold the zone. He cannot. It's pushed out to center, where Allbits will scoop it up for the River Kings. Shot cross ice into the corner, and here comes the forecheck. Peterson putting a bump on one of the Ducks. On the dasher on the far side, spinning Colton Smith, but he's quickly hit by Dylan Torres. Again, the Dells Ducks just can't get out of the zone. The River Kings ferocious here in keeping the puck in. Torres with an aggressive play to hold the zone. And again, they try to get move it out, but cannot, as Stiles holds it at the point and shoots it into the near corner. Backhanded along to center, but Bork will quickly shoot it back in. Demikopoulos onside, and he'll chase in behind the net for it. Going to the far point, we have a two-on-two, and shot in to the corner. Hunter Kraus was the Duck that shot it in and has it on his stick now at center to Rapal. Into the zone and past the stick of Harrison Cole. That forces and Carrick to chase in behind the net. It's intercepted, holding the zone with the weak backhand. We have the Ducks and Matthew Stewart. We have played 4 minutes of hockey. Each team has one shot in the game. There's no goals on the board. Oh, losing an edge and going down. That was Christian Meisinger of the River Kings. He'll now come to the bench. Plays in the neutral zone before the Ducks are able to force it in with Weidenbaum. At center, Mowry turns and pitchforks it in on the backhand. Some Carrick in to chase in behind the goal. Meister loses it momentarily. It's Nielsen coming in. He's got it. A save by Schutte with the blocker. Good speed on the pressure there. And Schutte's able to hold the post and use the blocker to shrug it away. Here comes from the point. Arister through traffic, free in front. Schutte made a second save. A second save off the stick of Mowry after the shot got through from the point. A flurry of Ducks shots there. But Schutte equal to the task. It's Kaiser chasing with speed in behind the goal. Hudek's at the point, but they'll push it out to center for Van Bocklin, and we have a whistle. And we'll have a center ice faceoff after the offside. 14:37 to go, first period. You're watching River King Hockey on Wisconsin Rapids Community Media. Backhanded in on Schutte, who eases it over to McGowran. Speed for DeLette to the near wing, and Mance. Mance coming in. One on three, backhands it, where Anzavino just moves it aside. McGowran dumps it. Kaiser's in on the forecheck. At the point, Gillette staves it in. Now Peterson moves her arm and right in, and a left leg save by Anzavino. Now circling out to the point. Gillette into the glove of Anzavino with quarters right in front. And a flurry of activity from the River Kings. And we remain scoreless. 13:49 to go. Midwest Cold Storage and Logistics is a proud sponsor of River Kings Hockey. Midwest Cold Storage is located on Borders. Battles on the draw with Mowry. Ducks try to move it out, but cannot. They hold the zone. Pushed off. Now a big blast through traffic by Peterson that never gets to Anzavino. A steal by Cole, tries to move to the front, cannot drag it around Mowry. Peterson steps down from the point, but the Ducks shoot it out. At the blue line, it's quickly turned back by Stiles. So Peterson will shoot it right back in, but quickly gathered in by the Ducks. But Peterson does a good job to hold possession and hold the zone. He spills to the corner. Big hit there coming from quarters. But the Ducks have some space. Now they got a man behind the defense, but the pass will be too far ahead. Schutte will go out and play it, and he'll try to advance the puck to center, which he does. Torres there. Demikopoulos will chase in behind the goal. Anzavino. Big hit on the near boards. Meisinger moves it to the front, but right onto the stick of the Ducks' Teske. And now here's an icing call. That will earn the River Kings a face-off deep in the Duck zone. You take a look at the bench. Kaiser on the draw. He's got Mance and Van Bakkelen out there with him. They fight for that draw into the skates at the point where Hudek kicked it along, but the Ducks get possession. They're right in on Schutte. He makes an easy save there. Forecheck being pressured by the Ducks' Weidenbaum and holding the zone. In behind the goal, Kaiser. He'll drop it off for Hudek. Right now the Ducks have the River Kings hemmed in. They're going to be able to shoot it out to center and into the zone. It's going to go all the way down to the backboards. Van Bakkelen chases, steps by a Duck and is able to hold the zone. And Carrick here at the near boards will hold it in. Mance is in on the forecheck. Van Bakkelen's got a man lined up and he'll hit him. Now Mance comes free with the puck. Tried to back it up to Van Bakkelen and is pushed out of the zone where Hudek will just shoot it right in and the River Kings will have to get onside. Popped up through center ice. Ooh, nearly a chance there for Tom Kowick. At center ice, Bork pushes it along into the zone and he's taken down. This allows the Ducks to get possession of the puck. They'll skating it out with Stewart. Stewart will drop it into the corner, but the first on it will be Hudek. He takes a hit. Smith gets the puck. He shoots it along, Schutte. Just down in that butterfly. We'll make an easy save with the right leg. Shots are 7-3 Ducks. Krause will dump it in, and he and Schwartz will chase. But the River Kings easily out with Peterson. He tried to get it to Bork, but cannot. Back to Peterson. He'll shoot. Oh! Big hit as Peterson spills into the Dells bench area. Big. Well, we've got some hitting on the ice. A quick pace. The men are skating here tonight, and they're hitting, and we've got a A fast start to this one. Halfway through the first period, Quarters chases in. He's dogging the Ducks behind the net, facing Teske to turn back with it. Now the puck is fanned on by Quarters, and this is going to allow Kraus to shoot it in. Schutte is going to just stop it and drop it there. Riverkings move out with Quarters. Quarters has Meisinger with him. He tries to thread it over, but that one's intercepted. Cole will step into it, and the defenseman will move in on the charge. He comes to the center, lost control of the puck. Freeman broke that one up, and now the Ducks will shoot it in on Schutte. He'll make a very easy save once again, but it will be what will be his eighth save of this first period. 9 minutes, 33 seconds to go. First period, no score between the Dells Ducks and the Wisconsin Rapids Riverkings. The Elite Midwest Division leaders, the Riverkings with 40 points, the Dells Ducks with 34. Now Ann Zavino covers up that puck, and the Dells Ducks thought that Van Bocklen sprayed a little ice on their goaltender, and so they'll take exception to that. Teske's able to move it ahead. Racing down the wing, moving in. Schutte, big save, it's free! It's free, and then the whistle blew really before there was control of that puck. Eric made a big save off of Wyatt Nielsen. And that puck, it looked for a moment that he had control against his chest. The whistle blew, and he fumbled the puck, and he lost control of it. And it was in his feet in prime scoring space, so a little bit of an early whistle there, and that benefits the Riverkings. Van Bocklen pushes it to the point. Wrister is wide. Oh, high and wide off of the stick of Teske. Now that one's blocked at the defense by Stiles. Kaiser's going to be able to pick it up and head out. He headmans the puck to Mance. It deflects off the defenseman's stick and out of play. We have played a penalty-free first period up at this point with 8:53 to go. Quarters between Peterson and Albitz. Now McGowran shoots it all the way in. Bump there from Albitz. Vella moves it cross ice. First on, it's Belay. McGowran for Peterson. Oh, a big collision. You got a great look at it right in front of us in our broadcast location at center ice. That was a big hit that spilled both men to the ice, and a stick on the ice here as well. Someone broke their stick. Line changes and the teams regroup. Teske. That one's off the stick of Schwartz, and another big hit as McGowran and Schwartz come together with Meisinger. Dells Ducks move it in. Belay turns with it. Pitchforked out of the zone by Dylan Torres. Right back in it goes. That one sneaks out of the zone and will force the Ducks to get onside. Oh, there was a man along the far side, Torres, who was going to be one-on-one, but the pass broken up as it diagonally went through center. Moving with the puck in open ice, Colton Smith drops it off, big blast, down Schutte to make the save on St. Germain. And the puck in behind the Riverking goal. Once again, it's St. Germain. He's able to move it along to Gestad. Now at the point, a partial fan, and the puck is lifted out of the zone. It was Max Bork that got it out and got the pressure off of Schutte and the River Kings zone. Bork cutting to the middle, as was Meester. Pass doesn't click and forces the Ducks back. Hudek will spin back to get it. Senkarik at the blue line. Hudek. Shot off of one of Adele's defenders. That was Cal Erdman. And Carrick shoots it in. And Bachlin spins back. Art follows him through center with the head of steam. And he's ridden off the puck by Bella. But they hold the zone with Kaiser's shot going through the high crease, but not on goal. Oh, now we got a one-on-one heading down. Bella comes free in a shooty shoot, scores! The goal will come at 14:10 of the first period. It will be, I believe, Christian Bella. We'll see if there should be at least one assist on that beautiful play that gives the Dells Ducks the lead here in the first period at 1-0. We'll get that announcement momentarily. Remember, these teams have played four times. River Kings have won on each occasion, but three of those have been one-goal hockey games. Long shot that Schutte makes an easy save on. That Bella shot just caught the upper right-hand corner. As we face the goal, the upper right-hand corner right in the curve and then angled down back behind the goal line. Centering pass that all but cleans up. Peterson will head through center. He has Kaiser with him. Blockered away by Anzavino. Now headed for the goal from Peterson's stick, but wide. Held in by Tyler Allbits, who will shoot it right back in from center. Five minutes remains, first period. Ducks 1-0 over the River Kings. Now a near giveaway there by Meisinger. River Kings look to try to get it out of the zone, but cannot. Ducks hold the zone. Nielsen chases, help coming to the front. He drives behind the net, tries to get it out front for Maury, but cannot. Here's speed through the zone, Torres. Slams on the brakes. Styles tic-tac-toe to Demokopoulos. Now a big blast coming from the stick of Torres. And I don't know if Anzavino got that piece of that for a save or if that was off someone on the defensive level. But that was deflected wide and right. Now Van Bachlin tries to sneak in behind. He's down and shoots it through the crease. Shot it through the high crease. Big hit there. It's Van Bachlin who lays into one of the Ducks along the far side. Dahlgren in on goal. Easy save by Anzavino with 3:50 to go first period. We still do not have a call on that Bella goal, so we'll wait. Hopefully get that for you so that we can give you who made the assists. 1-0 Dells Ducks. Van Bachlin's going to hold the zone here. Kaiser walks in, shoots. Anzavino, I think, got a piece of that. And he falls trying to get back into goal. But now he'll have time. working at the side of the net. It's Mance, and Anzavino covers up. Okay, no assists given on the goal. No assists given on that goal. Vela's goal is unassisted. Beautiful move and play to give the Dells Ducks the 1-0 lead. Sinkarik shoots it, and Anzavino makes the save. Shots 12-7. Favor of the Ducks, 1-0 on the scoreboard. Moving out of the zone with the puck now. St. Germain stopped at the line by Hudek. Puck further along into the zone. Battling for it. Sinkarik now. There's a save. Schutte, puck's free in front. Centered, and is it in? Where is it? Is it under Schutte? It's under Eric Schutte for the save. Oh my goodness. One of those little feeds out in front that got under Schutte, and he just went down, and thankfully he was able to cover it before it crossed the goal line. Well, we get the goal back on its moorings and get Schutte set. He's already made 13 saves in this first period. Rapal, just a little soft pass down for Wyatt Nielsen. To the far boards, they hold it in with Mowry. Kaiser, ooh, that pass does not clear the zone. Nielsen holds it in, but now Van Bocklin breaks out, and it's onside, but the play broken up as two of the River Kings bumped into one another right inside the zone. 1-0 Wisconsin Dells. Kaiser lost control of the puck to Beal. Off the stick of one of the forwards. River Kings are able to move it out to Mance. Mance at center. Over to Van Bocklin. Van Bocklin moves to the middle. Here's corner shooting just above the right corner. Oh, that one just missed that upper right-hand corner. Schutte stops it behind the goal with a man bearing down on him. Van Bocklin. Under 2 minutes to go. Shoots it in. Both teams change. Albitz in on the forecheck. Vela in the skates. Oh, an interception here. Demikopoulos comes in, shoots through a screen, blocker save, and he can't come up with the rebound on his stick. Good chance there by Demikopoulos. Far boards. McGowran holds it in. Demikopoulos lets it go and into the belly of Anzavino. Couple of big shots there from Demikopoulos, but so far Anzavino has been up to the challenge on each and every effort by the River Kings, who have 9 shots on goal with a minute 23 to go here in the first period. You're watching River Kings hockey on Wisconsin Rapids Community Media. Draws one by Kaiser. Van Bocklin furthers it along, but now it's shot out of play. And we're going to get a faceoff where here. Let's see where this faceoff will be. Just into the neutral zone outside of the Dells end. Kaiser wins the draw forward, cleaned up by the Ducks. Backhanded in by Mance. Chases in on the forecheck. Pushed past Kaiser and out of the zone. Mowry shoots it in. On the goal. The Ducks battle. Here's an outlet pass for Van Bakkelen, broken up and turned back by Teske of the Ducks. He shoots it in with 42 seconds for the period. Nance spins, loses an edge. Delay. 30 seconds for the first period. Delay, knocks it down. Cleaned up by number 21, Reed Kaiser. Skating with the puck, Demikopoulos. He's checked off the puck at the blue line. Gaining control, St. Germain checked by Albitz. 7 seconds for the period. The puck along the far side. Can Dells get it clear? They do. They shoot it and it's deflected out of play. 1.7 seconds to go first period. Dells Ducks on top, 1-0. Off the draw, the period ends. After one, on the strength of a Christian Bella goal, the Dells Ducks lead the Wisconsin Rapids Riverkings 1-0. We will have the exciting second period after a short timeout right here on Wisconsin Rapids Community Media. Center ice faceoff for period number two. The Dells Ducks on top of the Riverkings 1-0, along with our producer and videographer, Art Napgezek. This is Milt Van Natta. Thank you for joining us on Wisconsin Rapids Community Media, whether you're watching on Solaris cable system, the Charter cable system, or on demand at wisconsinrapidscommunitymedia.com. We are just so happy you're with us watching Riverkings hockey. First period, Eric Schutte, 13 saves. Anzavino had 9. They're giving Walby an assist on the Vela goal. That's the announcement that you're hearing in the background and that we're adding to share with you as we continue on tonight. Vela from Walby at 14-10. Dells Ducks 1-0 over the Riverkings. Trying to defeat this Riverkings team for the first time in 5 tries this season. Stiles shoots it off the boards, but right onto the stick of Wiette. Quarters hit hard by Vela, and then it's a big hit by Schwartz on Peterson. Cole goes down, the arm goes up, and the Riverkings are heading to the power play. Harrison Cole taken down at center ice on the rush, and that's going to give the Riverkings a couple of minutes of power play time here. The man that goes is Tom Kowiak. Jake Tomkowiak gets 2 minutes for tripping. So here we go, Riverkings power play. 2 minutes to tie it up. Cole dives to hold the zone. Now battling Kaiser, it comes out of the zone. Pops up right in front of us for Van Bakkelen to clean up. But the Riverkings have to head back to regroup. Cole is shut off at center red. Stiles steps into the blue line. Onto the stick of Maury. Maury looking for an alley to clear. Hit somebody. Held the zone momentarily. But it's Wiette who's able to shoot it all the way down already. 35 seconds gone on this Riverkings power play opportunity. There's Kaiser. That went just ahead of him and he's turned back. Cole. Over for Van Bakkelen, broken up and out to center ice once again. Harrison Cole stick handling in on the left wing. Spins back, hit along the boards. Van Bocklin in deep, loses the puck, and it's shot out in down by Trevor Gestad. 50 seconds to go. This power play opportunity for the River Kings just briskly going away. 40 seconds to go as Quarters pushes it along for Van Bocklin. Mance in behind the goal, held the zone. It's Senerik, and Senerik over to Quarters, who shoots it off of Anzavino. And a save there. One shot on goal on the power play. Senkerik at the right point, moving the puck to Hudak. Hudak with 16 on the power play. Down on the goal line to Quarters. He's moving it to the outside right now with nothing getting inside of that Dells box with 5 on the power play. Stepping in Mance, and Anzavino makes the save with 1 second to go on the power play. 17:01 to go in the second period. The Dells Ducks up on top, 1-0. Tomkoliak out in 1 second. But he'll have to cross the ice from the penalty box. So the River Kings, if they can win the draw, can make a pass or two and still, in effect, have a man advantage. To the point. Stepping in, big shot, and Anzavino had to make a save off of Senkerik. And at the point, they battle and shot all the way down. And here's the icing call with 16:45 to go, second period. The Dells Ducks up 1-0. When these two teams played here all the way back on October 1st, the River Kings won 3-2. They played on November 6th down in the Dells, a 4-1 River Kings win, and then a sweep on November 19th and 20th. Here's a breakout coming in on goal. Shooty down, makes the save. As Tomkoliak drives the left wing and gets a good scoring chance, but Shooty beats him. Now centering Pets behind all bits. Digging along the near boards. Puck comes free. It's Peterson snapping one off at Anzavino. Takes with his glove and pins against his blocker. And the better of the play has been for the River Kings in this opening 4 minutes of the second period. Tomkoliak had that one drive down left wing that netted a Dells scoring chance, but that's it. Otherwise, the territorial edge firmly for the white, blue, and green clad River Kings. Demikopoulos wins the draw to Bork, but he loses control, outskates the Ducks, and a sliding check by Cole disrupts the play and gets that puck away from Gestad. And battle along the far boards. To the point, one wristed wide of Schutte and all the way around to the right point for Walby. Steps in, blocked at the defense. Now they try to clear the zone. Pucks comes to center, but on to Stewart's stick and then right on to the stick of Stiles. St. Germain backhands it in to the left of Schutte. Goal skates out, but can't get it to Bork. He's turned back, and the puck is shot in. Big drive in on Beal, getting in there to hit Stiles, and sent right back in. We played nearly 5 minutes of this second period, and the Ducks riding a Christian Vela goal. Lead it 1-0. Torres has some room to skate, dumps it in. Driving in to get the puck, Max Bork. Mance in on the forecheck, all the way out to center. Gathered in by Hudak. Mance and Van Bocklin are going to chase in after the puck here. Van Bocklin is battling for that puck with Colton Smith. Held in at the point. Shot further along by Senkerick. And we get a whistle. We're going to get another penalty call here, I believe. Let's see. Penalty call or not? Let's. Referee's coming to the scorer's bench. Let's see what the call is. Matching minors. Van Bocklin goes for the River Kings. Wyatt goes for the Dells Ducks. So no manpower change there. We'll play 5-on-5. 14:23 to go, second period. The Dells Ducks lead it 1-0.
Dells now be number 6. Alex Roulette. 2 minutes for roughing. Time for both penalties is 5:37.
And I don't know what the delay is. It has to do with the door that they let the Zamboni in and out through. And I'm not sure exactly what they need to do, but the referee has concerns about that door. And he's talking to Vella, and Austin Quarters has come in to join the conversation as well. But players standing around, and I'm not sure what's referee's going to come back over in front of us at the scorer's table to say something. We'll see what it is. And now the official referee is talking to the linesman. You got a great look at it there. The other linesman's back down near the faceoff dot. I'm not sure what they're trying to clarify here, fans. I can't tell you. I don't know what the discussion is about. Both of the head coaches are awaiting some kind of word here. No. I want to talk to the captains. Christian Vella. The River Kings are not involved in this discussion. Our referee, Kenny, is speaking with Bella. Let me see what we got going on here. I think what they're going to do, instead of having a... I don't know, we're playing 5-on-5 hockey. I don't see anything that was clarified by that, but I'm sure something was. Off the draw, Elbitz tries to step through. Stiles holds the point. Cole through traffic. Intercepted by the Ducks, and they turn back with Kraus dropping it in on Schutte. Slows it behind the net. Stiles beats Kraus to the puck, comes out of the zone, but it's sent right back in for Stiles. Stiles tried to go cross ice, but it's broken up by Vella. Vella skates into the River King zone. Let's a wrist shot go off the shoulder of Schutte, and a rebound that got within distance of Kraus there, but he never was able to get it on his stick, or he had a good scoring chance. Now Schutte covers up as the puck comes to the front, and we'll get a faceoff deep in the River King end with 13:41 to go, second period. This shot that doesn't get through off the stick of Nielsen. Mance will pick it up. River Kings can have some skating room here. Shot in on Anzavino. Demetopoulos for Mance. Mance tried to center it. Demetopoulos fights for it, gets control, turns, shoots, save Anzavino. Oh. couple of shots on goal there for this line. Score remains 1-0. Dells Ducks out on top of the Riverkings. And what comes in on Anzavino again, and he makes an easy play. We talked about the Riverkings at the top of the Elite Midwest Division of the United States Premier Hockey League. Chicago Cougars are third at 31. Forest Lake, who we saw last week, is at 30. Those are the top four teams in the Elite Midwest Division. And the puck shot into the scorer's bench. Which startles the people that are working there tonight. .1304 fans, we're going period number two. The Dells Ducks on top, 1-0. Kaiser battles for that faceoff. Helmet comes off of his man, Hunter Krause of the Dells Ducks. Excuse me, Stewart, not Krause, 94 Stewart. Puck in behind Schutte. Comes free to Harrison Cole. He starts out, has it intercepted. Turned back there. That was Jestad who kept it in. Now a hit on Demetropoulos and a whistle stops play. On the near boards in the Riverkings zone. Freeman steps in and Quarters wins the draw. Shot to the point, but not out. Backhanded in by Weidenbaum. Oh, comes to the front and Schutte gets his hand on the puck just before Freeman gets there with the stick. And because he poked his goaltender with the stick, that means that Austin Quarters has to say, we don't appreciate that. Not a lot of flow to the game here in the middle of the second period. We've had a lot of whistles, a lot of faceoffs. Game gets a flow when you don't have any whistles for several minutes and the players start to skate, open up the ice a little bit. We haven't had that flow here in period number two. Off the draw, shot from the blue line that is paddled away by Schutte. In fact, it knocked his stick out of his hand. He's got it back now. The ball puts it all the way down. One shot back in and played by Anzavino as Mance comes down on right wing. So another whistle, another stoppage in play. Kaiser versus Mowry, won by the Ducks. Backhanded further along by Kaiser to hold his own centering pass. Down goes one of the Ducks, 28, that's Kampowiak. He's got it again at center ice and shoots it in. He cuts it off behind the goal, but the puck goes out of play and so we will have a faceoff. See, you see here what we have going on. We play for a short period. We get a stoppage of play and a faceoff, and on and over, that pattern repeats. And so we just don't have the kind of flow to the hockey game that either bench would prefer. Off the draw, Stiles looks to clean up. Cannot shot. Schutte, big save of Tom Kowiak. And now scrum to the right of Schutte. Oh, Olbitz moves it out. Peterson, he lost it, but Porters will get it back and shoot it in. Pass Stiles and out of the zone. Center picked off. Cole coming in. He's got Peterson. Harrison Cole for Peterson. Broken up. Back to Peterson. Backhand save. Anzavino made the save. Another shot and another save by Anzavino. Peterson tries to move to open ice in the center. Riverkings want a penalty call, and there will be one forthcoming here. They're going to get their second power play chance of the period. As Schutte comes to the bench, extra man on. Cole skates down, has Mance in front. Now he'll look, hold the puck. Mance walks in, shoots. And Zavino did not get it because it was blocked at the defense by Braxton Walby. So here comes the power play with 10:22 to go in this second period. Second chance tonight for the River Kings with the man advantage. The man to the bench is Tom Kowiak. He's going tonight for the second time. Tripped the ball. Oh, it slips out of the zone. Riverkings will regroup. Kaiser as it deflected as he moves it over to Senkerick. Stepping in is Mance, spins back. Stiles. Senerick. Stiles through traffic, save Anzavino. Shot around. Senkerick will save it at the boards. Held the zone with 1:20 for the power play. Stiles. Far side Mance. And behind the net, oh, Van Bocklin let it go back to Stiles. Senerick lets it fly, and it's, I don't think that hit the glove of Anzavino. I think that was high and wide. 1 minute for the power play. Kaiser tries the wraparound, Anzavino to save. Senkerick again holding at the point. He'll move it far side. Stiles back to Mance. Mance off the stick, shot to the glass. 44 seconds for the power play. Puck held in the zone. Kaiser. Kaiser has a man in front. Mance comes up front. He shoots and Anzavino made the save. And now clearing the zone and shooting it all the way down. It's Wiette with just 25 seconds. Intercepted. Stepping into the zone. Rapal will shoot it down in on Schutte. 17 seconds to go. Cole with a head of steam on left wing. Puts on the brakes, has Hudek coming in. Porters, now Hudek lets it go and that off the heel of his stick. He'll try to hold it in, he can with 3 seconds. Peterson, 5-on-5. Peterson tries to send it out right to the man coming out of the box, Tom Kowiak. He comes down on left wing as a man charging to the net. A shot and Schutte saves it with a glove. 8:10 to go. First of the second period. 1-0 Dells Ducks. Shots on goal, dead even at 21 apiece. Fans, when you watch that power play, the defense wants to keep the puck to the outside of that four-man box. The offense is looking to move it and create a two-on-one advantage down low inside the box. And so far, the Dells Ducks on their 2 penalty kills have kept the puck outside of that box, and they've had 2 successful kills. Pass is intercepted here by Gestad, and he shoots it down. Now the River Kings look to try to get it out for Torres. Torres had it go off of his stick. That's center. Bork turns with the puck. battle for it, and the River Kings come up with it. Nance. Nance tries to center it. That one's broken up. Bork shoots it further along. And behind the net, Erdman picks it up. Over the extended hand of Bork. Here's a two-on-two. St. Germain and Stewart. Judy will make an easy save. McGowran backhanding it to center. It's past Demikopoulos for the blue line. Neither team able to get organized and head into the zone, and so we'll get it. See here. What do we have going on now? Face off that will come down in the Dells Duck zone. Man comes up with it. Centers way in front. Kaisers. He scores. We're all tied up at one. Kaiser will get the goal, but Nance made the play. And that ties it up at 1-1. And everybody in the building happy for Ryan Nance, playing tonight after learning of the loss of his father earlier today. Nance to Kaiser to tie it at 1. I think that's all we'll get. Is one goal. The goal. Kaiser from Mance to tie it at 1. So you couldn't get more even of a hockey game than we have. 1-1 on the scoreboard and 22-22 on the shot clock. So the shot counter, however you want to put that, but the shots are 22 apiece. Now we've had another one of the Ducks lose their helmet. Here's a break-in. Here comes the River Kings driving the net. Peterson could not get it to the front, however, get a shot off. Cole turns and fires it in. There's a nice move to hold the zone by Quarter. Shot it into the defense. Turning, skating out. Making a nice move, Dampkowiak goes to the corner to get it. Puck, he's shaken off the puck by Harrison Cole. Smith steps in to force it into the zone. Oh, stick broken at center. Stiles going for the puck with the duck. It's a man, and the stick was broken too. It's a defenseman who needs a stick. In exchange, the sticks here. The forward that does not have a stick is Weidenbaum. He gets one from the bench, and everybody's got their stick again. 5:20 for the second period. Score is tied up at 2-2. Bork turns and drops it in. He's going to go and get it off of a unique bounce from the corner. Oh, that Weidenbaum coming up high on Demikopoulos, but no call. Far side, McGowran shoots it in. He takes a big hit, not from one, but two Ducks. In behind the goal line. Backhanded along by Friedman. But the River Kings now holding the zone. Out battling the Ducks. Delay. It's Mance walking in, shooting for that far upper corner, and he misses. The River Kings hold the zone. Oh, that center Van Bocklin knocks it down. Kaiser moves in offside. 4:28 to go, second period. Bella has scored for the Ducks, and Kaiser has scored for the River Kings. this is the game that we expected, because the teams have played 3 one-goal hockey games this year. Nielsen, look, he forked it off of one of the beams. That's the first time I've seen that one. I've seen him thrown out of play, but the first time I've seen one rattle off one of the beams here at the Southwood County Rec Center. Dells wins the draw. Broken up at the blue line, but sent right back in by Mowry. Past Mance at the point. And that one shot into the netting and out of play with 4:01 to go. Twice the River Kings have won 3-2, once they won 4-3, once they won 4-1 in this series this year. Top two teams in the United States Premier Hockey League's Elite Midwest Division. Here's Nielsen getting to a puck. He's driving the net on shooting. Nice job by Stiles to clean up and take that puck away from Nielsen. So it's a two-on-two battle in behind the net. There you see that scrum in there. Borders comes free with the puck. On ahead he goes. Albitz to the front. Borders to the front. But Peterson can't thread it over to them. Mowry skates in, comes to the high slot. Shooting down, had the man in front, but Gestad couldn't get to the puck and redirect it. Peterson, center red, got it off of one of the ducks. Puck comes free. Kaiser deflects it back to Cole. There comes Mance with it. Mance shooting it in all the way around. Kaiser will go down on the forecheck. Van Bocklin hits in front. Man in front is Kaiser, back in. Kaiser with his second of the period. Roofed it through on the backhand, and the River Kings go to the lead at 2-1. We'll see who gets the assist momentarily. A great job in holding the zone and keep pushing and pushing the puck so they get the man advantage down low. Ducks move in. Toe drag broken up by McGowan. Turn shot, save, shooty. Kaiser from Mance and Van Bocklin. Kaiser's second goal, Mance's second assist. We're inside of 2 minutes for the second, and the River Kings now up on top 2-1. Schwartz laid offside here, and finally they're going to blow the whistle. Nope, they're going to say this puck was hit with a high stick. Off the draw, all but along the near boards, tries to shoot it out, takes a big hit. Peterson smacks Wiette. Peterson and Quarters after that loose puck, Austin knocks it down at center to be picked up by one of the Ducks, and he quickly goes, Beale quickly goes to the ice, quarters in, through the screen, and Zavino makes the save. Face off to come to his right with a minute 16 to go, period number two. Reed Kaiser's tallied two in the period, and the River Kings now lead it 2-1. Now we have the head coach of the Ducks is making some point fans with our referee, Bill Zanabani, as the head coach of the Ducks. Art giving you a great look at our conversation. Not quite sure what the discussion's about. Zanabani is animated in his point, isn't he? And now Marty Quarters wants to know, what was the talk all about? So out of all of that, we get a little delay. New five on the ice for the River Kings for the final minute and 15. Mance assisted on both goals that Kaiser scored, and that line is out there again. Kaiser pushes it along for Van Bocklen to go after him. He upsets the Duck player defending him. Stiles lets it go. Zanavino slides out and makes the save. Battle for the puck, and Van Bocklen comes up with it. High in the air at center. Giles will shoot it in with 45 seconds to go. Nance is first after it. Let the Bells Maury. Koyak moves to the center, lets one go, deflected off of Giles. Center off the arm of Schutte as he held the right post. 27 seconds to go, 2-1 River Kings, but the Dells with the puck in front, spinning around Maury. I think he shot it off of Cole. I don't think that one ever got to Schutte. 15 seconds for the period. River Kings shoot it out to center. Now Mance will pick it up. He's got Cole coming with him. Mance comes to the middle. Mance looks, fires one into the glove of Anzavino, who ends up with Harrison Cole on his back with 3.8 seconds to go. All bets will try to win this back to Stiles and let him fire it. If Bowie wins it forward, and Zavino gobbles it up, and then we got a scrum with 2.0 seconds to go, second period. Peterson in the middle of that for the River Kings. Now another discussion. We've had a couple of them here tonight as well. Our referee Kenny is speaking with Vella, the Bells captain, and Quarters, the captain for the River Kings. which we would expect. It was a simple exhortation to play tough, but to play clean. Second period's over. Reed Kaiser nets two goals. Riverkings go to the front at 2-1. And I don't, now the official just going to try to get the players to their benches and off the ice here. Each team has 24 shots on goal, but it's the Riverkings with the lead at 2-1. And we'll have that third period for you after a very short timeout on River City's Community Media. Got one in the first, the Riverkings got two in the second and lead it 2-1 as we head to the third. Exciting United States Premier Hockey League action from the Elite Midwest Division on Wisconsin Rapids Community Media here from the Southwood County Rec Center. Peterson goes down and so does Colton Smith. Wrapped up in each other's sticks, Stiles holds the zone, shoots it in the defense quarters, comes up with the puck. Peterson now comes up front, shoots, hit the post. Did you hear it clang, fans, on the mic? It rang hard off the post as it beat Anzavino. We'll remember that one as we see how this game develops down the way, deflected out of play and into the net by Albitz, and will have a face-off center end. Art Napgezek is our videographer and producer. I'm Milton Van Natta, having fun at the hockey rink tonight. Glad you're with us, regardless of how you're accessing the broadcast on Charter or Solaris Cable or Wisconsin Rapids Community Media On Demand. Tinkerick shoots it in, flings it off the glass, and Kaiser goes to chase. No, it's Van Bocklin to come up with it. At the point, Hudek. That was blocked at the defense by Wyatt Nielsen. 2-1, Riverkings. A minute and 20 seconds into the third period. Then an even hockey game. Shots are 24 apiece. Job by Senkerich to knock Jestad off the puck. Now Van Bocklin turns back, shot it right up into the Ducks. Freeman comes in on Anzavino and he'll turn and just drop it down for his defense. St. Germain, just like the city in northern Wisconsin. St. Germain shoots it down. Up comes to behind the net, hands in front, shot. I don't know if that one hit Schutte or not. That one's cleared away. Cleared away by Demikopoulos all the way down for icing. Oh, that puck. When he gets free out in front of the crease, that's danger time there. The screaming you heard from the Dells bench is that the men on the ice during the icing needed to stay out there. And the River Kings went to change and they had to put their guys back out onto the ice because of the icing. Puck is battled for. Pushed out to center ice. Here come the River Kings backhanding for Demikopoulos. He goes to the corner. Moves it in behind the goal. Torres is in front. Past St. Germain, and Senkerich will head down and pick it up deep in his own end. Dylan Torres gets to center red and shoots it in, goes for a line change as Bort gets on it. Bort spills to the ice, but battles for the puck. Over quarters and out to center. Handled by DeLay, he shoots it back toward the Gels in. Schwartz turns with the puck, carries it to the blue line, but he's turned back. Now Peterson of the River Kings. Peterson coming in, shot it off the blocker, puck's free. Cleaned up there by Vela. And shot all the way down. And no icing, they say play on, man. So So they will. All bits engaged at center. Turning with the quarter. He'll dump it back to McGowran. Elvich fires it in. Quarters and Peterson chase. Tomkowiak at the boards. Turns out with it. Tried to hit Nielsen going in the backside. He's going to be covered up by Hudek along the near boards. And that puck goes out of play.
Right.
By the goal judge on that end. 16:14 to go, period number three, Riverkings 2 and the Dells Ducks 1. Top two teams in the Elite Midwest Division of the United States Premier Hockey League. Riverkings are off to Chicago for a showcase Monday through Wednesday, and then they will literally disperse globally for the Christmas break. Harrison Cole with room to skate. Has his pocket picked at center by Nielsen. But he shot it right to Stiles. Now it's Kaiser to shoot it in. Reed's got both goals tonight for the River Kings. And there's Kaiser making the defensive play. Riding. Testy off the puck. Harrison Cole. Comes in, past St. Germain, tries center, Manson, front shot! Where's that puck? It hit the defense, I believe, because I don't believe it got to Anzavino. Skating back with the Ducks in St. Germain. And he's cleared away from in front of the net. Backhander, high to the corner. Stepping down, Teske, a big hit and a high hit. This will be a penalty on Van Bakkelen of the River Kings. And so, we will get the Dells Ducks here with a power play and a chance to tie up the game. Van Bakkelen's going to go. We'll see what it is. It's an elbowing call. And it was up high around the head and shoulder, so we'll see if it's a minor. Oh, yep, 2 minute minor. Senkorek is out there with Hudek and Albitz and Peterson on the penalty kill. And right away, the River Kings get a clear. 15 minutes to go in the hockey game and a minute 44 to go in this power play. The Ducks on the power play. Shot to the near board. Senkorek shoots it right out. Got possession of that puck and shot it right out. Jan will be one of those people on a plane in the middle of next week on his way back to the Czech Republic, which is his home. Here's a give and go right out front. Tomkowiak shot it high. And now the net is off of its moorings. And I'm just waiting to see where we'll get this face-off. Outside of the zone in front of the River Kings bench and center ice. Boy, he got open ice in the middle and he got off a blistering shot, but he whistled it over the top of Schutte and over the top of the net. So it'll remain 2-1 River Kings. A minute 10 to go in the power play as Kaiser turns and shoots it all the way down. One minute for the power play. 14:15 for the game. Vela, cut off, nice job as Kaiser turns him back. Kaiser again after the puck, and he's able to get it over to Albitz, who shoots it down. 40 seconds for the power play. Pass, doesn't connect through center. Dells Ducks will have to regroup. Shot off a style stick, cleaned up by Kaiser, and shot back to the red line. 30 seconds to go in the power play. First of the night here. As Cole's able to pitchfork it out all the way down. And Zavino moves on it quickly, but only 15 seconds remains on this power play. Nielsen moves, drops it off, comes high, swat into traffic, didn't get through. Here comes Mance on the puck right wing. Mance to the center, drops it for Van Bokkelen. Van Bokkelen centers it. Tried to get it to Albitz. Now it's Cole at the point. Mance with it. Push past Cole and out to center. 2-1 Riverkings. Ahead for Kaiser, onside with Mance. Kaiser coming, shoots off the stick of one of the defensemen. I believe that was Erdman that got a stick on it. Nice slot, Mance on the backhand. Spins, forehand, and shoots it into the butterfly of Anzavino. With 12:37 to go here in the third period, 2-1 Riverkings. Now leading in shots, 29-26. Shot through traffic by number 29. That's the backup goaltender, Valda Marson, who had the shutout last Saturday. Puck is down in front of us. Senkerik is there, and we'll have a faceoff. Deck. Anchor shot it in. Quarters digs for it. Peterson on the forecheck. Peterson against Teske. Teske maintains control of the puck and shoots it high off the glass to center. Now the Ducks step in. Long wrister gloves it down by Schutte. That was Krause who fired it in. Now circling the net, they come back to the point. Gestad through traffic and wide. Now it's Teske shooting it down. Past Vela. Schwartz went for it, didn't get there. Puck still in the Riverking zone. Uh-oh. Are they going to say that Quarters closed his delay of game by Quarters? He caught that in his glove, and I think instead of dropping it immediately, he carried the puck in his hand, and he's going to get 2 minutes for delay of game. So we'll go right back to the penalty kill for the Riverkings. Austin Quarters goes to the penalty box. Albitz and Kaiser, Cole and Stiles are out of the penalty kill, and they did a superb job a moment ago in killing off a two-man advantage, and they'll need to do it again. Both teams, two power play opportunities on the night. Teske at the point. Beautiful job by Kaiser. Going down, blocking the pass, and dragging it out to center ice. Reed doing it all tonight. Two goals and big minutes on the penalty kill. Stiles pushed it along, and Kaiser's going to battle for it. Can't push it out of the zone, though. Smith. Move it to the outside, again trying to get it down low at an odd man advantage. On high, Rister hits the defenseman and shot out of there. Olmitz forward by position but defending in front of the net. And pushing back the Ducks in behind their own goal with a minute 5 for the penalty kill. Stewart with a head of steam. Shot it wide, the net just wide to the left. As we look at the goal. Now Vela at the point. Recall. Vela down low and tipped wide. The net is off its mooring. Stewart tipped it just wide with 45 seconds in the penalty. Fresh penalty killers coming out. hole on the puck, held at the point. Cross ice to Kraus, steps in, looking for a deflection. Hit one of the River Kings in front. Now Kraus looking for an alley to shoot again. He does, he finds Schutte's goal, puck goes! Battle score! Power play goal by the Dells Ducks, ties up the game. It's going to be Trevor Destad is going to pick up the equalizer. .959 is the time of the goal. We'll get an assist or two, we'll wait for the call. So we're all even midway through period number three. Kaiser shot through traffic, blocked. Kraus gets the assist on the Destad goal. Here comes the Dells Ducks back in. Judy's got to go down and make the save there. Man skates out with it for Van Bakkelen. Kaiser's also in the rush. Van Bakkelen gets by one man, and he's going to draw a penalty. The River Kings are going to head right back to the power play. I believe, isn't it? Yeah. It's got to be a power play here for the River Kings as Braxton Walby is called for taking down Van Bakkelen. I heard head coach Marty Porter is upset. Maybe he wanted a penalty shot there. Maybe that's what he was upset about. I don't know. But they get the penalty. Off the draw, Mance will chase for it. Kaiser and Mance digging. Kaiser in the skates. Now the battle's on with Rapal. And it's Kaiser who finally comes up with it. Cole back to Kaiser. Down low, Mance coming in front. Backhander, puck loose. Kaiser after it. Puck free and behind the goal. Loose stick in front, too. Now right on front, Cole fires it. And Savino made the save. A minute and a half for the power play. Whistle. And pucks of the net is off its moorings. Our referee saw the net off its moorings, so we'll get that back on. And with a minute and a half in the power play and 8:58 in the game, we're all tied up at two. What an entertaining hockey game tonight between the top two teams in the United States Premier Hockey League. Clear here for the Ducks. Tom Kowiak shoots it all the way down. In fact, gets it on to goal to Schutte. Kaiser through center. Cross ice, Stiles. Stiles, the defender, goes low. Mance in the corner. Cole with the point. Cole looks for Mance. Fires it off the skates. Nice job by Cole to hold the zone after that one deflected off of Teske's skate. Now it's Cole. Kaiser holds the puck, 45 for the power play. Van Bakkelen doing the dirty work in front of the net. They're trying to get him the puck or get him to deflect a shot. Cole, Mance, high slot. Into the backhand with 30 seconds for the power play. Stiles into the skates of Cole. Up front and cleaned away at the defense by Mowry. 14 seconds, pucks out of zone. Van Bakkelen will chase it. To Mance onside with Kaiser. Mance walks to late, shoots it high. And whistle it to the near point where Van Bakkelen hit. He tries to hold the zone. And the penalty ends. And the River Kings. And the Ducks back at full strength. Borders has lost his stick. St. Germain pushes it deep into the zone. Stiles Moves it for Peterson. And battle along the near boards quarters. A big hit on Stewart that slows him and will send him to the bench stunned. 6:57, third period. All tied up at 2-2. Riverkings with 40 points in first. The Ducks 34 points in second. The top two teams in the Elite Midwest Division matched up here tonight, and they have given all of us our money's worth. Oh man, we've got a penalty. Stiles is going to get 2 minutes for tripping. So the Ducks go off the power play. They just scored on the power play to even up the game a short time ago, about 3 minutes ago, and they're back on the power play looking for the lead. Shot off of Albitzer, Cole, and out of play. Van Bocklin and Albitzer are up front, Cole and Senkerick are on the back line. They're trying to kill off this penalty for the River Kings. Mowry on the draw against Van Bocklin. Won by Van Bocklin, giving Cole a chance to move with the puck. Held at the point by Teske. Teske at the high point. Lets it go off the blocker of Schutte. Right back down to Teske. Mowry. One-timer. That was nearly fanned on by Colton Smith. Puck comes through the crease. Schutte did not have to grab it though. A minute 20 for the power play. Teske down the boards. Mowry. Cross ice for Colton Smith. He just pushes it deep. Tom Koyak's after, but Cole comes up with it. Harrison can't work it out. Smith with a minute for the power play. One timer whistled by Mowry and wide. Digging in the corner, a lot of possession time here. Riverkings have been unable to get a clear yet. Rister through traffic, got the Schutte off of his right leg for another save. And now they get the much needed clear with a half minute to go in the power play and under 5.5 for the third period. As the Ducks move out of the zone. Off the stick of Stewart and all the way down for icing with 14 seconds to go. Ten seconds on this power play. Will they get one more rush out of it? Five. And up to center. Into the zone. Stewart's long shot is into the glove of Schutte. So we're even strength with 4:56 to go, third period. Tight one tonight. In behind the goal. Wyatt Nielsen had that puck and looking to make a play. Peterson for Demetopoulos, broken up at the blue line. Tom Koliak gets it and shoots it around the boards. Caught in and on Anzavino, but didn't get there. And Koliak again at the left point. Overskated by quarters, but Demetopoulos has it. Pushes it into the zone, plays onside. Not to center, Nielsen. Shoots it in for Gestad to chase. He's the man who scored the goal that tied it up. He's still to the ice. Harrison Cole coming in on the right wing. Cole through a screen and Zavino made the chest save and 4 minutes. Good. What are we going to get here? You get a look at Gennaro Anzavino, and yeah, he's made 30 saves on 32 shots tonight. Neutral zone faceoff. Nance shoots it in, but it'll be quickly cleared by the recall of the Ducks. Paul still maintaining control of the puck, shoots it in, and Styles with it. Whoa, loose puck. Bella coming in, looking for a trailer. Off the far boards, Teske's going to take it. And he shoots it through traffic and backhanded through the crease by Hunter Krause. Further along by Van Bakkelen, and a line change due with 3:20 for the third. Bella just dumps it in. It's Mowry who's after it. Quarters through center. Quarters into the zone. Shoots it off of Colton Smith. Peterson digging for it. Under 3 minutes now. Oh, but taken back by Mowry. Shot it through center. And we have an icing call with 2:45 for the third. Traffic. Mance was parked in front. He gets it back and he shoots to save Anzavino. Niles will shoot it for Mance behind the net. Doesn't get there. It's Nielsen to shoot it up over Styles and out to center. All the way back down into the River Kings, or the Ducks zone by the River Kings. And it's an icing call. We'll bring the faceoff all the way down here to the River Kings zone as you take a look at the Dells bench with 2:22 to go in period number three. Teske steps in to gain possession of the puck for the Ducks. They battle along the near corner. Mance will pick it up. He's got it out of the zone. Van Bakkelen in pursuit. But Teske steps away with it. It comes all the way down to the right of the goal. And that one's popping high in the air as Schutte broke it up. Under 2 minutes for the third. And of course now you begin thinking about the prospect of overtime. Will there be a late goal in regulation to win it, or will we play extra time here tonight? 2-2 with a minute 35 to go. Cole with open eyes. Harrison Cole on the fly. Left wing. 1-on-3. Cole battling for it. Manson there in the scrum. And this Bilgley ice and St. Germain comes away with it. Stolen by Kaiser. They'll shoot it in and go for a line change. The minute 15 to go. Far side. Skating out. Stewart, Schutte to steer that one aside. Stepping in, another save by Schutte. Under a minute to go, third period. Albitz lost it for a second. Shot in behind Schutte. Off the stick of Albitz. He chases, but Colton Smith will clean it up with 45 seconds to go. That's center ice. Hudak shoots it into the Dells. And Morton Smith loses it, and Peterson will quickly be on top of him. Peterson in front, puck's in front, shot! Where is it? It's a save. And Zavino, it's a second shot that hits someone in front. And now a big scrum goes on in a couple of different places. You've got quarters and Maori mixing it up, as well as that scrum that you see in front of the net. Oh my, the River Kings almost scored there. But Dan Zavino made a save, and I'm not sure if the other effort ever got all the way through to him. But the net result is that it's 2-2 with 26 seconds to go, and I think we're going to have some penalties coming up. Each team here, there's our referee. Wyatt and quarters are in. That was scrum number two. That was the left scrum, not the scrum in front of the net. That was the one a little further out. Nance lets it fly, and Zavino's got to make a save. So 22-9, and we'll re-rack him to the left of Zavino and do it again. Center of care, spinning shot, Kaiser, and a save, Zavino. Geyser bidding for the hat trick and what was most likely to be the game winner. But Gennaro Anzavino made the save on the 35th shot of the night for the River Kings. Hudak tries to hold the zone with 12. Shot out. Uh-oh, here comes Maury. One-on-one. Maury to the center. Fans on it. 6 seconds if he goes to the corner. Puck comes in behind the net with two. We got overtime, folks. Overtime at 2-2. There you go. Look at that. Two goals apiece. And 36 shots to 35 to 36 for the Dells. They've been asked to put a 2-minute break on the clock before we go to overtime. I've not experienced an overtime in a River Kings game. We've had the chance to do a few over these 3 years that the River Kings have been here in Wisconsin Rapids, building hockey up and down the river. So, good game to bring to you on Wisconsin Rapids Community Media. You're taking a great look. You're right there in the River Kings huddle as Marty Quarters talks to his troops. So the overtime is 5 minutes of 3-on-3, as you just heard. Do you know what that means, fans? That means there's going to be wide open amounts of space because you usually got 5-on-5. And now you're playing 3-on-3. This is going to be the most exciting hockey that you have seen all night. And we've had an exciting hockey game. Eric Schutte moves to the goal to our right. Gennaro Anzavino moves to the goal to our left. And it will be 3-on-3 hockey to garner 2 points and win the hockey game. We'll see here. Cole and Mance are on the ice. I don't know if that means that they will start on here. Yep, they will. Reed Kaiser with Harrison Cole. And we're Ryan Mance. It's the skaters who thrive now in overtime. The guys with the speed and the jets and the skating skills, the puck handling skills, they thrive in overtime. Christian Vella, Jake Tomkowiak, Josh Rapal are on the ice for the Del Ducks. 5 minutes of 3-on-3. Here we go, all tied up at two. Look at all that ice out there to work with. Harrison Cole spins, puts Vella down. 3-on-2 for the Riverkings. Cole in, into the front, shot, Massey. Oh, he just couldn't quite get that one. 2-on-0, Vella and Rapal on shooting. Rapal lost it, rebound, score. Vella on the rebound, puts it in. And the Del Ducks celebrate their first win of the year over the Riverkings in 5 tries. The Riverkings, this is the way overtime hockey 3-on-3 goes, fans. The Riverkings had their chance. Mance went to tee it up. He banned on it, and that meant a 2-on-0 the other way. And Vella, who scored the first goal of the game, scores the game winner in overtime. There's our coaching staffs, Marty Quarters and Wayne Brown, with their backs to you, the coaching staff of the Del Ducks facing you. An embrace there for Marty Quarters and Bill Zanabani. Alex Drewilla is the other assistant coach for the Del Ducks. Well, that tightens things up a bit, doesn't it? Because the River Kings stay at 40 points. And the Del Ducks move up to 36 points atop the elite Midwest division of the United States Premier Hockey League. 3-2 is the final in overtime for the Del Ducks. It's been a fun hockey game to watch, a fun hockey game to bring to you. On behalf of our videographer and producer, Art Natgezek, this is Milt Van Natta thanking you for joining us for River Kings Hockey on Wisconsin Rapids Community Media.